students, welcome back to the career platform. I'm Anuradha, your maths teacher. Here in this video I will cover exercise 4.3. so here is the question number 1. So what is the question number 1? Here you have to name the angles of the given figure. So it is the figure, so you can see that it has four sides, that is a quadrilateral. So this is the angle. Okay, we had studied that angle should be in the middle. If you name, so the name of the angle should be, the point of the angle should be in the middle. Okay, so number first is angle DAB should be in the middle. Okay, number two is this one. So how I will read? ABC. Okay, angle ABC. Number third, this one. So BCD. Angle BCD. Number fourth, CDA. Angle CDA. So these are the angles of the given figure. Okay students, next question is question number 2. In the given diagram, name the point. Okay, point or points. Here it is given some figure, so you have to see this and you have to answer these statements. Okay, given statements. Number first is, in the interior of angle DOE. So here DOE, interior angle, interior point is A. So here answer should be A. This is one point A. Okay, number B is, in the exterior of angle EOF. Here EOF, so here this is the interior and outside is the exterior. So exterior point is here C. So this one is C. Number C is on angle EOF. So EOF, how many points? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so you have to note this one. E, O, B and F are the points on angle EOF. So this is the answer for question number 2. Okay students, let's see question number 3 here. You have to draw the rough diagrams, okay, of two angles such that they have one point in common. So here one point in common is like this. This O, A, B. This is one line, okay, and we are drawing here. Like this. Okay, this is one line and having one point common. So common is this one. O is common point of angle BOD and AOC. Okay, so this is the rough diagram we had drawn. Now come to the B part. Here two points in common. Here you can see that two points in common of both angles, okay, OBC and OA, AOB. Angles, the point of the angle should be in the middle, okay. So here you can write that O and B are the two points in common of the two angles. That is angle COB and angle AOB. Okay, likewise you have to write here also. O is the common point. O is the common point of angle BOD and angle AOC. Okay, so this are the two part. Now students, come to the C part. Three points in common. So here three points in common is like this. Okay, this is O, okay, this is E and this is B. Okay, in one line I am putting the 3 points. Here A and this one is C. So these two angles, okay, and 3 points are common. Like way we have the 4 points in common. This is point O, here A, here B, okay. So like this I have 4 points in common. O, let's see, E, F, okay, not dash, you have to mark the point. O, C, E, F, okay, and this here is 90 degree. So both angles have 4 points common. Now one ray in common. So here this is fixed point and we have to make ray. Here OA, this is OC, this is OB. So these two angles having common fixed point, that is the ray. OC is the ray, okay, which is in common of both the angles. So this is the last question. I told you about this exercise 4.3, okay. Here O, E and B are the 3 points in common of these two angles of angle C, O, B and angle BOA. Okay, so the angle should be in middle. Here OC ray is, this is the ray, okay, one fixed point and the there is extend lines. OC ray is common of angles BOC. Here you can see angle should be in between, in middle, BOC and COA, and angle COA, okay. And here you can see 4 points are common. So which are the 4 points? Here O, C, E and F are the 4 points in common of, here you can see FOB, okay, angle FOB and angle FOA. So this is the total question of exercise 4.3, that is the last question. So I hope you understand up till here. In the next video I will cover the next exercise, that is exercise 4.4. So please like, share, comment and subscribe this channel. Thank you and have a nice day.